Alexis, stop.
What's up?
I think I'm dying.
I haven't shit in 11 days. No exaggeration.
What was that food that Dad would give us when we were stopped up as kids?
I don't know, prunes?
Did your mom, didn't she have some Ayurvedic, like, witch's brew?
You trying to imply that Indian people know how to shit better than white people?
I certainly hope so. With the cuisine.
Are you kidding me right now?
I'm not in a good place
and just looking for some comfort for my sister, which you're not giving.
I don't think anyone has died from not shitting.
Let me ask you something. If the company is really in trouble.
To be honest, like, we've put a lot of money in the bank already.
Your 2017 net cash yields are not adding up.
You're a little more of a young gun.
I'm a little bit out over my skis, so I'd appreciate a little respect to the vice president.
See, right now,
I don't know if we should be talking about this now, but you do have a little bit set aside.
No, you told me that you gotta go big out of the gate. You gotta present power and success, and the rest comes.
Don't ever say that again. Don't ever say what I said again publicly, okay? Shelly, it's okay, but you never know. I mean, these like telephone things or whatever, the webcam stuff, don't. You never know.
I'm sorry. And then, we are doing great. Say it with me. Say it with us. We are doing great. We are doing great.
We are doing great.
Oh, Abdulie, I'm so sorry. I kept texting you about the gardenias, how they, like, they're so fuerte. They smell so strong, and I just want to figure out a thing with how to diffuse that. And I realize it's so silly. Like, it's like much bigger problems. And then I remembered the text that you sent me about your brother.
He came back into the country.
Oh, he came back?
No.
Oh, he can't get back.
Country. Maybe you can help me.
Okay. Yeah, listen, whatever you need, you know? Money is, it's not an object.
You're gonna have time to coos after this, right? I need my coos.
We hold 7-minute miles and then you get to,
oh God,
enjoy the jacuzzi.
Actively throwing my back out.
Almost there, come on. Push it. Push it.
What are you doing?
I'm waving. I'm saying hello. I was just waving hello. I was just saying hi, being friendly.
Did he wave back?
I don't think he saw me.
Okay.
No, he didn't wave back. He was kind of running past the house.
What did it look like? Like, what did his muscles look like?
He was with a friend.
Did his muscles look like?
I mean, he looks really fit. He's in shape. He's like the JFK Jr. of the neighborhood.
Yeah. Wow.
They are the perfect couple.
Wish I could have been there.
I want to be them, in a way.
Sure. Want to be them, want to fuck them.
And you know how hard it is for men to make friends. As adults, it's really hard. It's harder for men than women.
I know.
Why can't we find like-minded people?
It's the age of the flake.
It is the age of the flake.
I read that.
Everyone is
in the New Yorker.
Did you?
Yeah. Oh, I canceled our subscription, by the way.
Thank God. I can't get through even the shots you remember anymore. It's just
not even a quarter of it.
I feel like I got sledgehammered in my face, and I just have like a heartbeat that is in my head and doesn't stop beating forever and ever. I literally think my heart moved to my brain. But I am like 5 days away from total insolvency, total bankruptcy.
I think you might be defining success wrong, personally. I think you've been doing it since we were in high school.
You spend all your time making money, then you can't do anything else. And that's really kind of where I am. It's just, I am in a hot tub right now enjoying a beer, but.
Yeah, man. I mean, I got so many businesses I don't even know what to do with, and I didn't even start most of them. They just came to me.
What do you do again?
A series of different entrepreneurial and other kind of pursuits. I've got an Etsy store as well. I mean, what matters to me, what success is to me, is how much my inner child is singing, you know? It's got nothing to do with the fact that I was an early investor in Lululemon. You know, it's
happiness seems like it's...
Like it doesn't matter to you.
Every great thing that's ever happened in the human history is because people were tortured by something that wasn't there, and that torturing made them go get it.
Successful is being connected to the universe, man.
My brain is not like your brain. I need control, and I need order.
Hey, that reminds me. I've got an Orthodox Jewish psychic that recently told me it would be good if I submerged myself in water 3 times a week. Do you mind if I get the code?
I think sometimes maybe I should just jump in the pool, close the pool cover. I can't figure out how to, actually, the logistics of how to do that. And I'm obviously in a fragile place. I've been off my antidepressants for 3 days, and have been definitely doing some weird things. I ordered a sous vide. I'm sorry, I ordered 2 on Amazon, but I don't recall.
I want to keep talking about this, but can we do it over lunch? Because I'm just so hungry. We've been around this bend before, right? Yeah. Also, do you mind taking your sunglasses off when we hang out? Because it's just weird when I can't see your eyes. I think maybe you're just, like, bored and kind of bored feeling bad. Maybe just find that sous vide and give it to me. Because really, I find doing things of service is actually a really good way to see out of kind of your own sort of narcissistic depression. You just gotta move this bag of bones you're walking around in. I mean, you look like you just escaped from a shtetl. Like,
but it does look like bones.
Yeah, you look very thin.
I'm fragile, I'm sorry.
Go do something physical, you know? Get those endorphins going. Get off your ass, shake it, move it. I can't believe they just let any idiot use these.
Yo, Dreddy.
Hey, listen, I have a question for you. Very important. Did you see my chocolate bar? It's in a gold, like a tinfoil.
There is a chocolate bar here. I don't know. You left it. You left a t-shirt.
That's got some self-foraged psilocybin in that.
What do you mean you foraged?
Oh, you know, like magic mushrooms?
You left a chocolate bar here full of magic mushrooms that I just ate?
Dude, I just ate half the bar. I've never done this before.
I gotta get it out of me, you fuck.
Calm down, buddy. You're gonna have to breathe here.
Dreddy, don't do this to me. Don't fuck with me right now.
Just remember a couple of things real fast before I lose you, okay? One, breathe a lot. And if you can, try to breathe through your eyelids.
I got a deal. I gotta make a deal right now.
Not a great day for deals. It is a great day for life changing, though.
Dretti, you get over here right now.
I'm in the office right now. Got an order for the Etsy store that I gotta get out. But you're gonna be fine, dude.
Okay, Lisa, patch me in.
Guys, sorry I'm late.
I've looked at the IRRs, I've combed over them. Excuse me, I ate something a little awful, but why don't we do this? Why don't we all stay and take a deep breath? I'm not lying, I'm lying, I'm gonna lie down because I'm not feeling very well.
Zia.
Hey, bro, what's up?
I've eaten magic mushrooms.
Okay.
Please come over.
I'm not messing with you. I'll send you a Tesla.
I would race over there right now, but I'm in the middle of a really big meeting. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm really scared. Have a great day.
I touched your golden hair and tasted your perfume. Your eyes were filled with love the way they used to be.
Package for you.
Thank you.
Yes, indeed. All right.
What's your name?
Oh, I'm Chris.
Hey, Chris.
Chris, what's your name?
My name's Theo.
Theo. All right, man.
Hold on a second. Come here. Let's bring it in. Could you use a hug? I could use a hug.
All right. Okay. All right. Okay. All right, man, you take it easy.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Look at that. Look at that rainbow. Look at that rainbow.
Is there a rainbow right now?
Nope.
Look at that one, though. That's a good one, right?
Yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah, I never knew I had it. Yeah. Hey, I don't mean to be weird or anything, but is this the last package on the line?
It is.
Do you mind coming inside for a little bit? Having a drink with me?
Hey, man, like, I don't want to be rude, but is this like one of those Jeffrey Dahmer situations?
No, you've met my wife, right? This isn't going to creep you out. I'll explain to you when we get inside.
Okay.
I'm not well right now. So, Chris, what are your ideas?
You have a really nice home here.
Thank you.
Now, let's say you want to sell this house.
Yeah.
How do you do it? Oh, realtor. That's stupid, man. They're just gonna take some bullshit pictures of your house, man, and not make it look as good. So what I wanted to do was create a line of drones, right, that go through your house and that the user can control the drones.
Just want you to know something.
Mm-hmm.
I really care about you.
You get a tour around the whole house.
Hi.
Hi.
What is this thing?
It's a drone.
Okay.
This is my business partner.
This is Chris. Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna start a drone business together. And you can get all around it. You understand?
Hey, hon, can you just come to the kitchen for a second? I just wanna talk to you for 1 second.
You want me to come too?
Oh, no, we're good. Just get it real quick.
Because we're business partners now, I figure. That's... I could record the whole conversation.
Kind of see all these old patterns, like deep little rivers in my brain that are full of cement. And then I had my eyes closed
and all of a sudden it kind of opened up.
So how long has this been in your system?
I have lost a little bit of my sense of time.
Gotcha.
I would say that I have about 7 more hours of this.
Okay. I'm sorry, I just say this is a lot. As I'm, I don't know, I don't want to make you feel bad. I just. We're in it now, it is what it is. And let's just fucking survive.
Hey guys.
Who's that?
Theo, my man, I gotta get going, I gotta hit the road.
That's a good joke. Absolutely not. Sit down, get you a drink. We're hanging out.
Should you drink? Is a drink, okay?
Chris,
have you ever considered that you might be a holy man?
It's funny you say that. I don't wanna keep going back to the past, but with this new business venture, I feel like it could open up a whole new world for people and I could be their savior.
Dude, I am all over that with you.
The savior of real estate. The saviors of real estate.
You are blowing my hair clean back. And as a result, I would like to dance.
That's a result?
Will you guys dance with me a little bit?
Come on. Yeah, this is, I'm supposed to move
now
more.
Feel it. Alexa.
Sorry, no
oh, that's okay.
Do what I do. Stick your head over the shoulder.
Okay, they're having a rager.
This is it.
Okay, this is it.
This is the moment.
We gotta get there. We gotta go
right,
there. We gotta go there.
Okay, hold on. Let me think.
Should we postmates a Kugel?
We gotta postmates a Kugel.
We gotta bring something.
We're gonna go. We're just gonna go over. We're gonna be like, oh, we were walking by.
That's
and we heard music. And like, oh.
That's right. I don't know, though, if it's like an invite-only thing. Should I text him? I have his number.
No.
Just show up. Just
I
show
think
up.
We just, yeah, that's what the kids do. We're young.
Okay, we're young. Yeah,
we're young.
We are young.
No, but we are actually.
We're probably young people in this neighborhood.
Okay.
What should we wear? Because we wanted to seem casual.
I think casual.
Yeah.
Just really casual.
Am I good here? Could you?
Yeah, me?
Yeah, good.
Okay.
You look great.
Amazing. You're my king.
You're my queen. Okay, all right. Okay, the door is open. Oh, this is, okay. Should we just?
We were just stopping by.
We're going to another party. We heard this one.
So for me, I see world domination. 4K resolution. It's got 180 degree view of range.
Gotcha.
I'm not quite sure what that means just yet.
Right, me either.
Hello? Hi.
Hello.
Hey. It's your neighbors. Hi.
You're my neighbor?
Yeah. I'm Ross. This is my wife, Brenda.
Hey, Rob. I'm Theo.
Hey, Theo.
What's your name?
Brenda.
Nice to meet you, Brenda.
Oh. Sorry, we brought a Kugel.
Thank you.
You're so welcome.
What's a Kugel?
It's a Jewish noodle pudding.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Guys, come on in. Thank you for coming over.
We were on our way to
a black tie event. We were
just
walking over.
Okay.
There's a couple doors down.
And we saw your door open, and we thought that we'd just come in because we hadn't really.
Oh, great. We haven't really had time to, get to know everybody in the neighborhood. You know, we just moved. We just moved from New York.
That is so fantastic. Yeah. Welcome. Come on in, guys.
Hi.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
How are
you? You know what, guys? I feel like we should be hanging out up here. I'm gonna take this. I just wanna hang out up on the counter. Can you hold on to that for a second for me?
Sure.
That's
okay. Sorry about that. What's happening?
Beb, I'm just feeling ahead of here.
Okay, let me get all of this for you. You gonna lie down?
No, I just want you to. Can you serve up some cocky poos and we'll just all hang out?
Some bukkake hoops?
When you say cocky poos,
cocktails for everybody.
Oh, okay. Great. I never learned lingo.
It's
beautiful.
Gardening.
I love orchids.
She's big into flowers.
This is a really magical day for me. I'd like to raise my glass. A lot of the people that I love, my sister and my best friend, aren't here and they haven't been here for me, but you have. Abdulia! Hi! Get her a glass.
Okay.
Yeah, come on in. Come on in.
Okay.
Oh.
Viva Oaxaca.
Viva Oaxaca.
Isn't this fucking incredible what's happening? Look at all these beautiful people in our house that we had no idea who they were.
This is perfect. This is removed. This is it.
Thank God you convinced me to come out. And the turtleneck was good.
The turtleneck? Obviously, you think he would say best friends if you were wearing a turtleneck?
He said best friends, right? I didn't just hear that.
I want everyone to make a solemn vow, in all seriousness, that you're gonna shed the bullshit of your life. Look at you guys. We're not dressed the way we're supposed to be dressed. We're dressed the way we want other people to think we're gonna be dressed. Let's fucking let that inner weirdo rip out of the deep, deep soul of our body and make a noise. Give Roberta a turn. Okay. Roberta, make something weird come out of your body.
Oh. Brenda, go ahead.
Okay.
Did you feel that? Did you feel that, Abdulia? Right in your cortisone. Now you, Robin, I want you to rip. I want you to take your wife's energy, and I want you to squeeze your ball sack and come and have it come firing up your spine.
Yes! Oh, yeah!
Oh, my sweet queen. Now, yeah. You hate me. All that anger. Oh, my God, I want to make love to you. Now, Abdulia. Yes, Abdulia. Now, you, Chris. Job.
What?
I want to start over. Don't you?
I don't know.
Don't you want to, like, just do something else?
I mean, I used to love to paint, and I don't know how to get back there, but...
Well, we can do that. The truth is, we are in way over our heads financially. I'm very late on a lot of bills, and I know I should have told you. That's part of my problem.
Part of your problem?
But it's just because my whole life I've been taking and taking and taking, and I've never given back. I want to devote my life to helping other people.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm still stuck on the whole, like, having finance problems thing and lying.
The only thing that makes this house, this place, a home, is that we're in it. Just you and me.
What a night, what a night, what a night. Y'all got some eggs or something?
Every day I'm hustling, 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 hustling. Every day I'm hustling, 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 every day I'm hustling.